Wounded creep is annoying. Gonna be shooting me every time. I can deny him the creepers, or should I deny him a draw?
Your magic
deny the creepers. They're a bit more annoying. Both them. Shattered Sun.
Cleanse the Sun well.
I'm pretty much going to start going face from now on, I think. Otherwise, he might be able to outpower me with his hero power. I highly doubt it, but I think
you got a problem.
Raven or Assassin's not going to do anything. Hero ability again. One Spider can't really do much. Should have done that first. It might have been better to play a Savannah Highman or whatever he drew there. Alright. You go, Cult Master. Cult Master Totem. He can play 7 dogs, 4 of them have to use onto this engine, 3 go face, Stampeding Kodo, which gives me another card.
You call that a win?
Well played.
Lightning Storm. Clark Kent, you are no Superman there. You are fairly average, to say the least, sir. To say the least. 5 wins is what I have now. Mr. Hugger will see you now. He's in his office.
It is Moses.
For Doomhammer.
For the Doomhammer.
Nah, I'd rather get minions. Rockbite is good enough. That is excellent. I couldn't hope for much more than that. I might coin out my Blood Cell Radar. I think it's fine. Rush these two manas. First time ever a coin is actually used to rush a 2-mana drop. This deck does not have that ability. Until now. The Croc. I can Rock Biter. Should I Rock Biter? Probably not. Blue Horde is good enough. What you got, sir? What you got? 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 Way yeah, way yeah, way yeah. Come on. Did he get angry chicken from Webspinner? He must be an angry. That's actually really annoying for my Scarlet. Yeah, I'll totem and do that then. Double overload. I only have 2 mana next turn. Oh well. Playing Scarlet is just not ideal. I would have to lose my loot order doing it that way as well. It's 2-for-1. What more can I do there? Another Croc. Okay. Rock Bite is fine. Yeah, just Rock Bite. He's got 5 cards in hand turn 5, I'm going to have 5 cards in hand turn 5, but I've also got a Loot Hoarder and a Healing Totem. I am winning, I would say. Play my Adventure Co against that, I think. Or do I... 3 mana plus Totem? No. I give him the problems.
You gotta be kidding me, isn't it?
Deal with it, sir. Sir, you must now deal. With said it. Oh. That is him dealing with it. Extremely well, I might add. Wow. Even better than I first thought. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Crap. Ascension Shield Master. I need my Lightning Storm. I think I lose. How do I get around this? I just don't. I give up on life. Good people need to die. No, 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 I'm dead. I'm just dead. I is dead. Dead is me. 5 wins. Ah, 110 gold. For only a 5 win, that's pretty good. I only made a loss of 40. Didn't actually manage to do a daily there because none of my dailies were for a shaman. So I actually made a 40 gold loss. Kind of annoying. Wanting to build gold for the new expansion. Ooh, I got an Epish. Epish! Ooh. Farsight! Oh. Don't like Farsight. I don't think I would ever use that card. The downside when you draw a card that isn't. The unstable portal that they've done for the mage is actually viable with 2 mana and you don't draw a card from your deck, you just draw a random card and it's always a minion as well. It's just so much better than Farsight. Looking at Farsight now just makes me puke. It's a horrible card. It's shit. Oh well. Well, I think that's it for today. I shall now call it quits. I am now quitting society. Bye.